We now move into another segment of felicitation. We're going to felicitate 8th level pass outs, that's the middle level pass outs. And I would request Rakhshanda Makhdoomi to join me on stage for the felicitation ceremony to begin. Rakhshanda Makhdoomi from Aloha Rafiabad.
كما قال الله تعالى في القرآن المجيد والفرقان الحميد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم All praises to Almighty Allah, who's the most mindful benefactor of His creation, who's the most wise controller, who's the all-compassionate, who's the most forbearing, the shaper of beauty He is, the maker of order He is. He vindicates and unravels the truth. Oh yes, He's the one, the inclusive, the indivisible, and the Lord of the worlds, who created all of us and gave all of us a chance to meet today here in this beautiful, wonderful, mesmerizing, surprising, grand and gala event, and a noted event of Aloha indeed. All praises to Allah, Alhamdulillah. Dear audience, each day brings a new hope, a new task, a new vision, a new zeal in us. And believe me, this day is indeed very, very special. Special in the way that it is charming us. Special in the way that it's soothing our souls. Special in the way that it's bringing peace of mind to us. And of course, how can I forget? Special in the way that it's underlining the success of Aloha in its realm of developing brains. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu to one and all. I, Rakhshanda Makhdoomi, really want to thank Almighty for such a celestial and symphonious afternoon. An afternoon full of joy and amaze. An afternoon brimming with the twinkling and astonishing eyes of the audience. Oh wow, what a day. It's indeed a wow. I'm extremely honored that I've got a chance to address you in this prestigious moment when our institution, Aloha, organizes, or rather celebrates its 10th annual edition of the state level competition. It's really a big success, a success of a decade. Oh, is there any turbulence around here? Everyone wants to know that what I am here for. Let me put it simple. Ladies and gentlemen, Aloha is such a program which does not need any kind of introduction. It's a place where excellence is not an act. It's a place where excellence is a habit. And ambition is translated in the form of Aloha. Aloha is not a place where we learn mental arithmetics. It's a place where we broaden our outlook. It's a place where we develop our brains. It's a place where we enhance our visualization. It makes us good in academics. Oh yes, it makes us excellent human beings. Such a great job Aloha is doing. I really feel honored to be the mouthpiece of Aloha and feel what Aloha says, that I live for the ones who love me. Oh yes, I live for the ones who know me true, for the heaven that smiles above me. I live for the cause that lacks assistance and the reason that needs resistance. I live for the good I do. Ladies and gentlemen, let me put it very short actually. As you all know that the course of Aloha contains 8 levels, which are further divided into 3 stages. The ones who complete the first 2 levels with utmost success are being felicitated for the basics. And for the ones who move a step ahead by completing the 5 levels, they are being given the masters. And of course, the ones who score a mammoth by completing the all 8 levels with utmost success, they've been given the ultimate title of Grand Masters. Friends, the dates that come around once in a year, they help you to measure your success. And same is the case with Aloha. This day is meant for reflection and resolution. I am really pleased to say that today we have a bunch of students who have made it to the Grand Masters level. They put their 100% efforts and have completed their Grand Masters course. And Aloha believes in acknowledging acknowledging their efforts. So today they will be acknowledged, they will be felicitated for what they have done. It's an honor itself to honor these students, ladies and gentlemen. To honor them, I would like to request His Excellency, a person who is an epitome of compassion, believes in the maxim of leading by example, and inspired everyone around him with his meticulousness, farsightedness, apathy, and largesse. Please welcome Mr. Shahnawaz Bukhari, sir, KAS officer. I would honor the presence of Mr. Bashir Ahmed Makhdoomi, sir, to please join us on the podium. Further, I'd like to call Mr. G.R. Sheikh, sir, Director of Finance, Aloha, to please join us on the stage for felicitating. I would request all the students who've completed 8 levels to gear up and be ready for their felicitation. Starting with the Grand Masters, first we have the Grand Masters from Center Aloha Learning Center, Baghat. Please put your hands together for Muskan Latif. Coming up next is Basil Wahid. And then again from Baghat, Mr. Akib. Make it fast. And then again from Baghat, it's Mudrez. Please put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. These were a bunch of people who are the Aloha Grand Masters from Baghat. Now I'll announce the names of the students who are from Aloha Baramula who have made it to the Grand Masters place. Please put your hands together for Mr. Umar Ashraf. Next, it's Ayub Jahan. Next, it's Ahlum Jahan. Coming up next is Mr. Sahil Bashir. Huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Next, it's Farhat Meer. Next Grandmaster, we have Mr. Majid Ashraf. Put your hands together for another one, it's Mr. Muzammil Bashir. Another Grandmaster, we have Sayyid Haziq Rufai. Huge round of applause. These were students from Aloha Baramula who won the Grand Master's title. Congratulations to all. Now, moving up next, this is students of Aloha Bemina, Mr. Tufail Nisar, Grand Master, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Ghazi Isma. Mr. Akhtisham Ali. Ms. Iffat Buzar, Mr. Salik Fayaz, then next it's Nazar Abbas, Ayman Rafiq, Arsalan Ahmed, Mahishul Ashraf, Sahil Riyaz, Huzaf Majid, Sadia Shafiq, all these Sita from Bemina Center, of course. Next is Fazil Mehraj. Next is Peerzada Ishaq Ashraf. Two round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. These are the ones who completed all 8 levels of Aloha with grand success and now are being felicitated for all their hard work and dedication through these years in completing the all 8 levels with great success. Coming up next we have Haseem Tahir, Aloha Bemina. Next is Sadaf Manzoor, Aloha Bemina. Humaira Manzoor, Aloha Bemina. Ummat Mumtaz, again Aloha Bemina. Naushaba Mumtaz, Aloha Bemina. Muneel Mushtaq, Aloha Bemina. Amal Sayyid, Aloha Bemina. Fiza Farooq, Aloha Bemina. Musabil Islam, Aloha Bemina. Sahba Shabir, Aloha Bemina. Showcasing of Aloha Bemina indeed. Ifra Bashir, Aloha Bemina. Please give it up for Aloha Bemina. Sadia Muskan, Aloha Bemina. Nadia Goni, Aloha Bemina. These were a bunch of students from Aloha Bemina who have completed the all 8 level course with dedication. Moving on to another Aloha center, it's Aloha Thanakan Sobor. So the students of Aloha Thanakan will definitely cheer up for them. So first grandmaster from Aloha Thanakan Sobor, please hear it up for Hina Riaz. Next we have Muhammad Sayyid. Coming up next is Arsalan Mehraj. Next grandmaster, Amila Firdaus. These were the students from Aloha Bemina, ladies and gentlemen. Moving up next we have Aloha DH Pora. First grandmaster out of there. Please put your hands together for Sheikh Adnan. Muneel Manzoor. There is an update that one more student is from Aloha Bemina who has qualified all 8 levels. Mr. Anwarul Muiz, please join us. Then again going to Aloha DH Pora, we have Muneel Manzoor. Well, this was a showcasing of Aloha DH Pora. Next we have Aloha Duru Gazigun. So first grandmaster out of there is Sayyid Mushaira Ashraf. Aloha Duru Gazigun. Next we have Sayyid Farhan Ashraf. Aloha Duru. Two round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. We need technology.
Again from Aloha Dune, we have Peepzada